Go for it. Have fun. Enjoy your pirate percent.
Yay! I love this black screen. Okay, what were we doing?
You were finishing up this place.
Right.
Hey, guitar. Just in time for pirate percent.
I wonder how he learned to pirouette like that.
How were the runs? I crashed on Metalhead Mash a minute ahead. Which you probably don't remember. I'll help you here. Back. Oh no, that's
wrong.
I'm a liar. I'm a liar. No, I keep forgetting.
Here.
No, not that back.
No, don't go back.
Not that back.
Okay, don't go back.
Ignore me completely. I'm a liar.
I'm in a hole.
I only remember where the exit is of where you're going to next. I don't remember where the entrance is.
Oh, don't worry. I don't know either. Okay.
You've been there.
Ah!
You hated them.
Yep. Here, I gotta switch to my other gun.
People are only doing for pirate percent.
Why wasn't I jumping? Oh, that's punch. There we go. I got him, the fucker. Hey! Stupid gun. I'll get this. Here we go. See, I got it.
We already went this way.
I know, but maybe there was a way connecting to it? Maybe hashtag...
Not usually with the same.
No! No! Stay away! Stay away!
They're coming for you. They want a hug!
No!
You're denying them hugs.
Yep. Here, here. They can get my personal spacer.
Hey, beagle boy.
Ugh, beagle!
You just denied them hugs.
It's okay. Beagle boy's here. Gotta go up the waterfall? This is bad conveyance. Hey, what's over there? Can I go over there?
Not currently.
See, and that'll just activate Mr. Gurr. So,
the thought of Jack running away from common enemies.
I'm a common person. Say hello to my little friend. One of us.
Hey, sassy.
I go somewhere over here.
Why are you saying no?
No what? No what?
So you said no.
No!
Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark.
Why so no?
No, sassy, she hasn't been playing for 7 hours. She just started for up to this point. It's just having the timer running from the previous weeks.
I went down there, right?
This is the fourth week? Fourth day? Fourth
I think it's the third week.
Is it the third? Yeah, she went down there.
Okay, so do I go this way? Well, there's enemies.
It's segmented around. I think it's episode 4 now. Yeah, I'm thinking 4.
Is it episode 4?
Yeah.
Shit, I've been doing this for a month.
We will be. Not accepting this on the leaderboard.
Wait, what?
I can, Qatar.
You don't have to, you're biased.
I won't, but I said but I still can.
Oh my gosh! Oh good lord, there's tons of them. Okay, camera, work with me here.
No, I'll just splice it together. Don't worry about it, guitar. You cheater.
Die! Go away!
I need to figure out a thing for that.
What?
have an idea.
There's so many of them.
You have some of them.
No! What are you doing?
Making it more visible that people know this isn't all in one segment for you.
Putting like episode 3 or 4. Mm-hmm. There's too many hoppers! Okay, where am I now? Where am I?
How's that, everybody?
What is it?
It's day 4.
I can't see it because it hasn't updated yet. There it goes. Yeah, there it is. You don't even use capitalization.
No, I don't like the look of it.
Okay, let's see if I can survive. Yeah.
Should have actual splits.
I think I'm going the right way.
Yeah, no, oh, I remember this part now. Okay.
Wait.
I just don't like him with the fonts.
How do I ground pound?
Jump in square.
Wait.
Jump square.
Nope. Apparently you don't hit this button. I'm confused. Here, I'll just... Can I jump on these? What? Well, last time me jumping on these worked. I'm confused. Okay, what did I shoot? What do I do? I'm confused. Emily, you know what's going on?
Mm-hmm.
I don't. I'm doing something like super obvious.
You missed what Daxter said, but Daxter tried to tell you.
Oh, what'd he say?
But you were complaining through it.
Yeah, what'd he say? What'd he say?
Kick it.
Kick it? This thing? Oh, hello. That's a box.
When in doubt, shoot it. I like pirates' thought process.
Okay, we're getting this. That's too far away. Nope! Death. Oh! There's a save point.
Yeah, this one's a nice one.
Oh, it's so kind! Okay, here, we'll put it this way. And that way. Move it that way. There we go. I can math. Geometry! Yeah! Love it. Not really, but whatever.
I don't get used to them, I know, right?
See, I can do geometry. I excelled in geometry. It was like one of my best classes. Okay, this one I fucked up on, but still.
You could probably make that jump. Maybe not casually.
Yeah, I was gonna say, as a speedrunner, you might have
been. You definitely could reach that.
Yeah. Of course I mess up on the last one. Oh my gosh! How did you do that? Bad game. Okay, let's just... That didn't happen!
Oh, I'm not counting. That's...
Two. One.
Was it only two?
Yep, that's two. Or three?
No, I don't know.
I would ask the chat. They sometimes keep
track. At least two.
Okay, so...
Plus three at least. Okay, it was three. Okay, I was thinking three. Honk honk.
Beep beep.
Person's honking out the door.
Honk honk.
Honk the window.
Let's see. We'll do that. What? What the? I was over here!
You were too close to one side.
What the fuck? What? Bad cue. Bad cue. No. F minus. That's not helpful. That's just the opposite of helpful.
Game being mean for Pirate 2. That's Jack 2.
That's any game for me, darling. Every game is mean to me.
No, no, Jack 2's mean to everyone. This is normal behavior.
We'll kick these squares. Okay, okay, okay. Great! And do... Oh yeah, I did this the wrong last time.
Make the jump.
I can try. Alright, let's go for it. Ready? Okay. Nope!
So close. You probably roll jump that distance, honestly.
You?
Mm-hmm.
No way. That's a lie.
Yes way.
That's a lie. Honey, why are you lying to me? We're not in the kind of relationship where you lie to me.
Oh gosh, you. And there's proof, too. It's on YouTube.
Too hard. Maybe the ledge is right there. Really? I was not turned that way.
You could probably salvage it by going straight here.
Oh, good lord. What was that? Oh, my God.
And then jump to the platform.
This game is fucking stupid.
You can do it. She did it!
That was stupid as hell! Yes, I'm gonna tell this box to go straight. Let's go to the left! Oh my gosh! F minus.
Making some chicken breasts sounds good.
Uh oh, I was not prepared.
Checks which side you're hitting, so never be in a position where you might hit two bots. Otherwise, they might do some fun stuff.
Well, too late for that!
Why'd you kill Rudy?
Rudy was in my way!
Poor Rudy Tabooty, he just wanted to go to Chalk Zone.
His name is Tabooty?
Rudy Tabooty.
I know, but he's not that Rudy. That's a Rudy Rhino.
She did it!
Wait, what's this?
Cutscene.
Oh! Shit, we're going Indiana Jones here.
Whoa, this puppy's got some vibration to it!
I'm not feeling it.
Put a smile on your face!
My controller has rumble, and I didn't get to feel that.
Onan says she will search the timeline. provides no answers about these sacred relics. I will find
you. Can't hear him.
Yeah, they're hard to hear when I talk on the communicator. Basically, you're leaving.
Okay. I'm gonna do that. Wait, is there an easier way to leave? Yes. I don't wanna go through that bullshit again. Would you look at that? But wait, is there green? Is there grass? I can't look. Let me look down, camera. Here. There we go. Okay, there's grass down there. We're good.
Anime fan clip that this can't be too hard.
Why would you do that? That's just rude. You're banned.
That's clipping for ya.
You're banned from my birthday party.
Poor birthday party? Yeah, it's in 2 days.
Oh, ow!
They're coming for ya.
No, bad.
But now
lizard.
It's immortalized, yep, forever on the internet.
Bad lizard folk.
Guitar, please!
Hear what?
Bad guitar.
What?
Guitar band anime fan.
Hey, don't do that! Guitar! No! Don't listen to me! Why the fuck do you do that?
Bad guitar.
We all know to never listen to me, but we know this rule, folks.
Hey, Stick.
Guitar needs to relearn that joke. Alright, I was itching my eye. Okay, I'll bounce this way.
Guitar.
Oink.
Entering Haven City.
Thank you, ma'am. Is there a down? Yeah, there is a down. A system of a down!
Oh gosh, you. Alright, are you gonna save the world from the evil goon?
What goon?
From the evil goon.
What goon? Boing. Bubble Butt, you are my friend. Oh, no, Bubble Butt, you're coming in. No, Bubble Butt, this way. There you go. No, wait. Keep going. Keep going. Bubbles.
Hey, SD, welcome back.
Bubbles is frustrated with me, and I'm frustrated with Bubbles. Hey, look, I find your brother. You are wearing the same outfit? The audacity. Where am I going? Right.
It's a lightning bolt. Now that's staring at the guard.
I know, he wants to stare back apparently. Weirdo. I'm allowed to be weird. I'm the player.
Aw, Bungie
snoring.
Nobody gets when he lives like that.
Yeah. It must hurt in some general way. I'm on a pogo stick. See, and this is doing like double pogo stick.
I want to see you do that on a real pogo stick.
I'll do it.
Someone should fan art pirate captaining a ship with a crew of bubble butts.
But you don't even know what I look like.
Are you really the player though?
There's only one stream that has seen that shows my face, and I'm like in the very far background and you can barely make me out. All you can tell is I'm wearing something black and that's it. I was actually wearing my poncho that day.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good poncho.
This is a no hover zone!
Oh, fuck you!
Take a zoomer.
Wait, but he said no hovering. Wait, is his zoomer purple?
No, it's red.
Then no zoomer!
The one to your left was purple.
Wait, what? Wait, what?
Oh, that one's blue for me. It was purple.
Nothing so far.
That's kind of purple.
That one passing by is purple.
What?
It was. It took too long.
Wait, did it change color?
No. It was going the other way.
Oh. Apparently I have trouble with purples and blues in this game.
Pirate looks like a pirate, right?
Sure.
You look like a pirate. You got an eye patch, right? Totally.
Crap, where did I put it? You be a fun game mechanic. Mm-hmm. There was a move on my controller that I could throw Daxter.
Oh gosh.
I could just throw him if I get like get upset with him or something.
Nice to Daxter.
Or he can like unhook latches or something.
Oh yeah, where's your peg leg?
In the left.
Okay.
Actually, it's in the car. I'll use your walking stick as my peg leg.
My walking stick?
Yep. It's still in the car. That's the one thing they didn't take.
I mean, they didn't take the speaker system.
Yeah, those were stupid people.
Wearing a headband and scars on her cheek.
I used to wear a headband when I was a little younger.
I didn't know you during that time.
No, I mean, this was like when I was younger. Mm-hmm. Like a little kid younger. But yeah, I used to wear bandanas.
Yeah, Stick, the sub thing happened.
We need a new emote!
Yeah, it did, Ozo. What?
So
2 months ago? Something like that. They took my disc golf bag, all the discs, her hair ties.
Yeah, why my hair ties? And they took my tape measure, and I had just bought that last week.
And her tape measure. Not last week.
The week before the stealing. The week before they stole my stuff, they stole my tape measure.
Finn, buddy.
But they left my expensive speaker system.
We need you to switch on the access elevator in one of the palace's support towers.
Sheesh! That's part of the old B-Zone power grid. It hasn't worked for years.
Well, if it's too hard for you, I understand. Power stuff can be tricky.
Tricky? I could route the B-Zone conduit lines through the bypass grid, shunting past the eco rings to connect inductor tubes in series, then back through the outer wall insulator helix and across the resonant flux routers into the number 5 capacitor array. Assuming the circuit's TX75B can handle the surge, I could link the phase loop lines into the primary coils and presto, you've got instant lift juice.
Ben, you're a genius.
Actually, Mar was the genius. People say he made most of this stuff long ago. The shield wall system, the eco grid. Anyway, to get that elevator moving, you gotta find and turn on all the old B-Zone power boxes located in the city. There are 5 of them.
That doesn't sound so tough.
No, except those power boxes are guarded by motion-sensing turbo cannons.
Oh, shit.
But if you can destroy the panels and switch the boxes on, I can do the rest. Just don't tell the Baron I ever saw you.
This is Unit Alpha.
Yeah, go.
I was getting munchies. I had the hungers.
Fun.
Okay. Doody doody doo.
Follow the green dots.
Got it.
And attack the green dots.
Where are they?
Below you.
Oh!
There's a thing that shoots. Four more.
Got it. Okay, so this little fucker's around the corner. Got it. Or maybe not around the corner. Shit, where the hell is it?
It's places.
Like, far places. Far out places. What are you running?
Because they're scared of you.
I'm so fucking scary. Why are you attacking? Away!
Did you just attack their turret?
I didn't even know that.
You might want to go to the other one first.
This game's so stupid! The map system is stupid!
Putting motion sensor turrets in the middle of a city, I know, right?
Because you know that always works.
Good job.
Go away! No! No! No, I am getting away!
They want a hug. It's an electric hug, but they want a hug.
It's a hug with a lot of fuel built in.
No, she's not digging a vehicle run. She just doesn't want to use a vehicle.
What's a what?
Use a vehicle.
No, I'm What did you say? A what run?
A no-vehicle run.
Run people over. Doopy
doo.
Run people over in a purple car.
You want a shocky hug? Exactly. Perfect.
No, I'm not.
You sure? That's a bubble butt.
Bubble butt likes to be in my mouth. Wait.
Hey there, Dennis.
Wait. Wait. Yeah, we're there. You go. Okay, this guy just can't decide where he wants to go.
No, they never can. You missed Bob Person earlier.
What's Bob Person?
Well, we named one of the guys I was with Bob.
Okay.
He was a guy driving a Zoomer, having a normal life. Can you not jump? Jump.
No.
There you go.
There you go. Okay.
Were you not trying to jump?
No, I was.
Oh, okay. So you were just in a stuck spot, yeah?
I was in a very stuck spot. Hey, don't shoot me, that's rude.
It's a motion sensing turret, it's doing its job.
Peekaboo.
Doesn't it sound like peekaboo?
That sounded like a very aggressive peekaboo.
It says take him out.
Nope, that's peekaboo.
I know. That's what I tell everyone.
Peekaboo.
It's peekaboo.
That's amazing. I love it, I love it, I love it. Do it again.
But anyway, Bob Percent. There's a guy in a two-seater Zoomer.
Uh-huh.
I traveled with him. I stood on the Zoomer to watch the adventures of Bob.
Where did Bob go?
He got lost.
Oh, he got lost?
He got quite lost, and then I accidentally stole a Zoomer.
Why would you do that before Bob? I'm just trying to make a living.
I was just trying to get on his Zoomer so I could keep on traveling with him. Is that one of those glitches? Yeah, I thought this was a glitch thing. Come on, now.
What glitch?
Okay,
the
B-Zone
Battle Grid is back online. Have fun being killed in the palace.
Yeah, I accidentally threw him out of his Zoom. I apologized. I got out and apologized. Reminder, glitches are cheating. It should be illegal. We're coming for ya.
That's what they're telling me. Am I going the right way?
No,
no I'm not.
Yeah, you're going to the garbage can. It's a gate, but it looks like a garbage can.
Maybe it's just a little silver square. I'm not as close to the TV as you, so I can't see so many details.
No, there's not a lot of detail.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm still going the wrong way. What the hell?
What you see is exactly what it looks like. I promise. They're not the greatest of shapes in a lot of cases.
Hear no that game, you fail at shapes. Oh, they're not killing me no more. I don't have to run very fast anymore. Hey, you're purple. Come here. Come here.
You're gonna call the glitch police because you cheat on runs? How could you?
What?
They're calling the glitch police.
Uh-oh. Ah! I hit a zoomer.
Yes, you did.
Uh-oh, I hit a person. Sorry. I didn't mean it. I don't know where I'm going.
You're passing it.
I keep losing track of that little thing. Like, why would
that
make
door.
It gray? Whoa!
You got back in the zoomer.
I got a rocket out of there.
And then
what?
You died.
What? What? No! What the fuck?
In there near it.
That was just me. It's like I had the gates open. They were there. I could have made it. But no.
Snitches get stitches in the idle club. Oh gosh. Yep, we added to the counter. This is the glitch police. You've been caught using illegal glitches. You're under arrest.
Glitch.
Glitch.
But I thought that glitch was a... Okay.
It's just a fun spelling of it.
What's over here?
Oh, this one. Okay. Now I know where you are.
I'm on platform. Oh, okay, there's a down. There is a down. You're fire. Or maybe? What's this? This doesn't look safe.
After Pyro completes the game, teach her how to do the infinite hover. I can teach you how to hover.
Ow! Okay, so that shocks you. Don't land on that, it shocks you. This camera is awful.
Yeah, the checkpoint on this mission is not fun.
Okay. I can catch this. Right, how do you hold on to those things?
You jump into them.
Got it. Okay, so don't touch that thing. It causes death.
It doesn't cause death.
It causes death. I thought you said I just had to jump at it.
Mm-hmm.
So, why didn't it...
You missed.
I just triple jumped. That was cool.
And you landed first.
No, I didn't. Let me believe my beliefs.
There you go. I miscounted. Got it.
Did you count the death of me going, I was right at the door?
Yes. I missed the two in here.
The camera, what are you doing?
Sorry. I got some cheat codes willing to buy. Thinking should be the child should wait. Thinking the child be told the oven is hot, or should we allow the child to burn his hand in there for himself?
Fuck you, man. Never. Oh my gosh. Those are death spikes.
No, they're not. Oh gosh, you just. Cuddly spikes. Exactly.
Spike looks like a cuddly fella.
Spike is cuddly.
No! I don't want to be towards them.
Hey Peter, yep, we made it to 150.
Impressive, no? Ah! Nope. That was the opposite of impressive.
You jump up.
That was the goal. I know what I'm doing! Where am I? Oh, okay.
No, it's not a ratchet one.
That happened.
Don't listen to Peter.
Huh?
Emerald, you've been chosen. Also, hey, Emerald.
Chosen for what?
Cat.
How's your cat doing?
Dad, you remember how to jump? They're asking.
Maybe.
No, but pretty much everything on the sub goal list is met. So we're waiting on games.
I wonder. Can I shoot that little fucker from all the way over here? No. Game point.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Maybe. Nope. Okay, can't hit him. Noted. Wait.
Hellfire, she's doing great. You're doing great.
Look at this. Yeah. I can make him shuffle.
Yes.
Everybody clap your hands. Okay, where am I going? Right. Going to the down. Ow! Okay. Camera. I'm gonna fight the camera this whole time.
Did I get world record yet? No.
Always. Ow!
Okay. go.
Ah, learn the system.
This section has an automated camera. I think trying to fight it isn't the best idea. Yeah.
I will always fight cameras.
And before it's me, playing Empire's the one who's done all the runs. Yeah, why have you been doing all the runs? On my channel.
We have fooled you all. Okay, so I gotta go to the down.
Hey there, Hammond.
That makes me laugh. Got it. So don't jump on that?
The game's loud? Is it still being loud?
Yeah, I did the thing.
Because if you're trying to hear her, she's a little further away.
That was rude.
But I can turn it down a little bit if I need to. What does everyone think? Please. Some bits are- yeah, there's not much we can do with it being loud in some cases. Like, the guns are really loud in this game. But the rest of the game is incredibly quiet.
Ow! Okay, rotating the guns of death! Rotating guns out of death! Shoot at me. So how was I supposed to know to not shoot the thing? That's just mean. Yeah, because every gun that has shot at me at this game has told me to shoot back. So I was only following instructions.
Has she beaten Jack 1? She's never played Jack 1.
I've dinked around in it, but I've never actually played it.
And hey, Stickman.
What's up? I'm sorry for saying that. Oh, ow. I jumped! Fucker.
Oh. You did it better the first time.
Yeah, I did. I'm bad at judging the distance of the guns. Can I just go forward? Nope. 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 Can't go forward. Pipe says no.
Peter said when our Portal 2 runs.
When I finish this game. I can do that run in like 4 or 5 hours. I could probably do that when Headstrong goes to bed. But the problem is I would have to turn on Headstrong's computer and I don't know how to do it.
And I also don't want to leave it running all day long.
Exactly. And this is the other reason why I haven't finished Hat.
That's not the reason why you haven't finished Hat. You've had plenty of opportunities to finish Hat.
No, I haven't. You're always on your computer.
You've asked if you want to play Hat, and you say no. Yeah.
You have not.
Have. I stopped because I figured you just didn't want to anymore.
What?
Yeah, Qatar only does gifted subs from people. Qatar doesn't actually sub to us.
What?
Hey Tom and C anime fan. You have a good sleep.
I've told you I will have more eco by week's end. We'll transport it directly to your nest as promised.
A deal is of no value if you can't deliver, my dear Baron. I grow impatient with your puny gestures. Give me the agreed-upon ego soon, or the deal is off, and your precious city will pay the price.
He's toying with us! Let me lead an assault on the nest before it's too late! I can take him!
Patience, Commander. No one has ever penetrated the Metalhead Nest, you know that. I've seen what comes of such foolish plans.
Oh, no, it's fine, Guitar, no worries.
Strength is their weakness. We play helpless. We train them to eat from our hands. And then...
Move forward with the plan! Tell Ashlyn to up her patrols. I want that tomb found.
But your daughter hasn't been agreeable.
I'll see to that.
EGX.
One way or another.
Wait, what? Thank you so much, EGX. Congrats on being back on the Idol Club, Qatar.
Flirting with that mechanic girl, we would have put his royal ass to a wall long ago.
As you wish.
Wait, why did that go up by two? Wait. EGX, you broke it.
Wait, what?
We went from 122 to 124 normal and 150 to 152 on the sub points.
Wait, what? Did they give Qatar a 2 tier?
No, it says tier 1. EGX, you broke it. Yeah, see, now it went down.
You can gift a sub to me. I'm not subbed.
It fixed itself.
Oh.
It went up two and then down one.
Okay, where do I go? I'm gonna guess I'm going on this down slope. Okay,
Oh, I see, Bajrek, I see. So you were trying to gift, so that went like that. Okay. Oh, yeah.
So, we have a rat in the walls, do we? A rat in his void. Back for a few more Dark Eco treatments. Will allow me to put you both out of your misery.
I wasn't prepared. I wasn't prepared. Oh, no. 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 I wasn't prepared. Ow. It hurt. Where'd he go?
He's recharging.
It's Mr. Krabs lost, right? Oh.
Gender, so there you go.
Or it's
Captain.
Oh gosh,
Dennis. No, no, I'm I'm hiding from you.
Pirate is plundering plunder. Just on your own, God.
Because we have the same lease.
Yeah. Which you still could. We'd just be getting money to pay.
Yeah, that's like taking some of your paycheck away from us.
And this isn't the one I wanted, but it's. You just need to defeat the boss.
Yeah, I can totally do that.
You got Mr. Krabs.
Did you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
You did.
I felt it.
And Mr. Krabs, Zozo. We made it past phase one.
Yay!
We gotta move him.
There's a rock in my way.
Don't die platforming.
Oh, I can die platforming. I'm very good at that.
Track of dust for me. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Fuck! No! I meant to roll up, jump the other way!
Yeah, now he's hurting!
in the direction I told them. Quite often.
Take this. There is nothing you can do!
No! Not on the ledge! Okay, that happened. One.
How many deaths did I miss?
I think five?
that wasn't avoiding fire tornadoes. Does anyone keep count? Or am I just adding five? Platforming.
No, that actually isn't a lie. I wasn't platforming when I fell.
What were you doing?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Uh huh. That's the red gun.
Yeah, I was like, why is my red gun?
Something else just woke up. Well, I added five. You both jumped off the ledge. I see.
There's too many ledges in this game. Way too many.
It is a platformer.
There is nothing you can do.
And there's nothing you can do.
Apparently not.
We'll just add the five.
Try these on my size.
Five or six.
They're not my size.
You sure?
Sir, be inclusive. These are not in my size.
You sure?
Try this on for size. It didn't fit,
you
fucker.
I'll phase. Dodge the fire tornadoes.
I'll try. It's just hard to shoot and dodge fire tornadoes at the same time.
I believe in you.
Please don't this. Ow! No. Why does he move so fast after hitting the fire tornadoes? Why? Ow. Hey, I was out of your way, sir.
Hurting him, you're hurting the suit.
Yeah, well.
Powerless.
He didn't have my size.
You can't only lose in pirate getting a cat nap.
What?
Everyone said a cat only believes in pirate getting a cat nap.
I can have cat naps. I'm good at naps.
Quit picking on Mr. Krabs.
I will always pick on Mr. Krabs. He picked on me first.
Hey, cat. Technically, you were kind of spying on him.
Yes,
it did! Oh. Aw. You're only missing two ammo.
It's very useful ammo. There we go. Okay, okay. Avoid fire tornadoes of death. Making moves.
Yeah, he does that.
Ow!
You gotta move away from the fire tornadoes. Thank you for the host, X. I appreciate it.
I don't know why you would submit your viewers to this, but thank you.
For those who are just coming in, my girlfriend is playing Jack 2 for her very first time.
And he's sending fire tornadoes of death at me, and it's very fucking rude.
Yeah, that was hard.
Basically moving in circles trying to avoid this fucker.
You did it!
Woo! Yeah!
Oh, watch the hex.
I'm gonna get some celebratory goldfish.
The powers I gave you can't protect you forever! Since I made you, I can destroy you. We'll meet again soon!
Technically, his parents made him.
Whatever. Bye-bye.
Oh, thank you, Ed.
Mostly his mother. His mother did most of the work. His dad just kind of gave him supplies.
Yeah, how's been streaming again, X? I hope that's been going well for ya. Call him a butt, insult his mother, hurt him emotionally, the worst kind of hurt. Oh gosh.
Wait, what?
I said, call him a butt, insult his mother, hurt him emotionally, the worst kind of hurt.
Got it. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelled of elderberries.
Oh gosh, you.
There, I insulted both his mother and his father.
Yeah, first try.
Woo! Yeah, totally! What's this do?
I smell beer. You gotta stand in the middle. So good, had your first serious attempt at your PB just now. Aw, dang. I know you can get it, though, no worries.
Alright, where am I at? I'm over in this way. Perfect.
But nice to play again, probably branch out a bit to the other game. It's nice. It's good to hear things been going well.
Access granted.
Say hello to the area.
Why? Whee! Hello, sir. Where's Bubble Butt? Actually, I could probably draw that.
What, Bubble Butt?
No, me, sailing a ship full of Bubble Butts.
Oh.
I could draw that. I know how.
You're tempted now?
Yes. You know what? I'll do it. Guys, I'll do my own fan art. Because I want a challenge. But I won't draw me, I'll draw Jack. Jack sailing through in a pile of Bubble Butts. I'm assuming this is the right way.
You're following the sword. Fan art of yourself.
I'm following Tom?
Yep.
Yay! Let's go get Tom. Why are you up here? No, sir. This is Zoomers only. Only I can break the rules. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Get out of here. No. I will hit you.
Poor guy.
Get out of here. No, that way.
You just killed him.
Yay!
And you hit him through the ground.
Awesome.
But you killed him.
Hey! He's not allowed up here. Only Zoomers. And me.
Boss said, Pirate, can you do fan art of me? I'll pay you commission.
Sure. $10.
You murderer, you. Exactly. He had children.
Yeah, but he wasn't a Bubble Butt. I only saved the Bubble Butts. Hello, sir!
We're moving in. Boss said, deal.
Cool. What am I drawing? Oh, the police don't hate me no more. Yay! You're not purple.
Yeah, the police gave up on you.
Yeah.
Too
fast. That's a lot of people do.
Hey. Not true.
You're just weird.
The city's on high alert. What the hell did you two do?
Us?
nothing. We've been, sightseeing. Right, Jack?
Really? Then why are the Crimson Guard looking for a dangerous young man with light hair, blue tunic, and a rabid orange rat on his shoulder?
Could be anyone. Orange is the new black this season.
Look, we climbed up to the Baron's palace, and we tripped a few alarms.
Oh, right, that's who.
What? I didn't authorize a strike on the... Hey, we kicked the Baron's ass. Unfortunately, he escaped.
And we overheard a secret meeting with the leader of the Metalheads.
You saw the Metalhead leader?
No, he was on some communicator. But we heard him talking with Baron Praxis.
The Baron is bribing the Metalheads with Eco.
It will never be enough.
But the Baron's gonna double-cross him.
Is that so? Well, our good Baron's wonderful charm must have angered someone, because there's word from the Wasteland that Metalhead armies are on the move again.
Why didn't you tell me Ashlyn was Praxis's daughter? What's your connection with her? That's none of your business. Since you've stirred up the Wumpy's nest, you and Whiskers here get to move four of our people to new safe houses. Shuttle each agent to a location they specify. Move all of them without any...
That is not what the city looks like.
Sure it is. It's his edgy view of it. It's his art.
No, it is not.
It's his art.
Good morning, Sonic.
Don't tell Pirate that, Chang.
Tell him what?
I remember the rage on this mission.
Why would you say that?
You have a timer.
Oh.
Well,
there's a gold right there. Can I do it?
Is that
what we're doing?
You're picking them up.
Got it! So I have to use this.
Yes.
Great. The dark ego inside you will eventually kill you. It's destructive. Sir, come on.
Why'd you run over?
Sir, come on. Where are we going?
Let's get out of here.
Where do I take him?
Green dot. Said no casualties and she makes a casualty. Oh yeah, I forgot to look down.
Why didn't he get on my car?
Not a moment too soon. Let's fly. Suspect in
look, he's driving.
Why is he driving?
Because both seats have steering wheels.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
You're on fire. Blew up with them in the car.
No! Stop! You pull over.
You're one of those scary drunk drivers that are like swerving back and forth. Don't worry, I did it too.
Don't you drove drunk?
I'm a terrible driver when I play casually. Everyone was so mad at me.
Oh, okay. I was like, you've never even drank. How can you drive drunk?
You might want to move in here. You might want to stop.
What? I passed the yellow light.
You didn't he stop.
Oh my god. Oh, this is stupid. Let's do it.
You know, everyone got mad at me for my driving when I played casually.
Oh, I bet they're furious with me.
That's what I was like to say.
I
take back everything I ever said about your driving. Tired of smart work.
How do I break with this?
Swear.
Swear? I can swear.
Swear.
Fuck! Stop! There we go.
Didn't work. She doesn't drive like this in real life.
Yeah, I'm actually the chauffeur in this relationship. You pull over.
Even though it's my car.
Still the chauffeur.
Because I don't like driving.
I mean, that's gonna happen. You're more sure the pirate drives on the right side of the car. You gotta let him in.
I was holding the car.
But you were on it. You don't hold it.
Oh, I don't?
No, it reverses if you hold it.
Oh. What is that green dot doing? Sir, you made me miss my turn. You made me miss my turn.
You're on fire again.
No, I'm not.
You're gonna blow up.
No, I'm not. I think the guy died.
No, he's alive.
Oh, he's alive? Cool.
You were next to the turret, though. Pick him up.
I'm trying.
He's gonna break through him. Now he's dead.
Yeah, this turret is not nice. Oh wait, whoops, I pressed no.
Why are you hitting the triangle?
It's a habit!
That guy might have been better off if she hadn't shot.
Yeah, pretty much. I don't have the best aim with these things.
Oh, you're doing great.
No, don't hurt me.
Keep going.
It is on high alert. What the hell did you two do?
Huh? Can I go to skip?
No, I don't. These are steep stairs.
Oh, okay.
He looks so cute. Look at him. I'm on the prowl. Okay, no, I'm not.
You ran over him. Why? Why'd you run over him?
Turn in all support. Strength is our only
option. Go, go, go!
That's a wall.
Nope.
They're always after me during this mission. You're being illegal.
Good drive. Go save the rest of our guys.
Have I ever party to party? I don't party.
This one doesn't know how to party.
I don't like to party. I like to sit in the corner and put her to sleep.
I know.
You went over this earlier in the game. I'll play board games and stuff, but I'll probably just be by myself there with my feet at some point.
No, yeah, you always hung out at our party with the Braxton.
Sometimes. I'm gonna pull up again. You're good at being on fire at this part.
I work hard for it.
Like your extra jet booster. That's not much of a high speed chase.
It's a chase.
Well, this mission looks like fun. It's a good mission, isn't it?
No. Whoa!
You're gonna blow up dropping him off. Oh, no, you're not. I'm not one who's in here, though.
Keep away from me! You get away from me! Ow! Oh, that.
A dirty zoomer.
Oh, well, oops. Back up!
You missed! You gotta leave your seat open, too. You ran him over. The guard's like, I got this guy that makes friends. I'll drop a punch random. I think they're specific for a person.
What?
They should be, anyway.
Spawning zones? Yeah, they are.
They should be specific to a person. Not y'all both are smart enough to do it random. You just went over the zoomer. You were gonna run into it, and you just flew over it.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, one more.
Oh, other way.
Yeah, he was trying to beat your buddy.
Go away, sir. Wait. Yeah?
Yeah, you're doing it. You're good.
Sorry, I see the light on another part of my map and I can't
get it. No, you're not good. They suicide a lot.
Fail. Let's try this again, shall we? I'm getting the hang of it, though.
You were getting there.
Oh, I got it. It's even purple. This is the stream.
This is the stream?
This is the game. This is it. This is the one.
Yeah, and Jack's good.
Yes, sir.
You're a little closer to him. He's trying to be your buddy, yes. That was an epic way to fail that mission parrot.
Thank you. Okay.
That's a wall again.
Yeah, no, it isn't.
In fact, I'm pretty sure that was the same wall.
No, it isn't. I'm better at this game than you think. Oh, wait, that's a wall. Okay, that's not the thing.
That was a fire.
I noticed.
Get it closer. There you go.
Dude, it's so picky. Oh wait, not this way. Run this guy over.
You have confidence this verse shall succeed? Alright. Fly believes in you.
Oh, I just went the wrong way.
No, you're not. Nope. That's a zoomer. That's a wall.
No, it isn't.
At least this guy is safe from the cops. Oh yeah, exactly.
Wait, now I'm going wrong.
Now you are. That's a turret. You're gonna blow up. You know what I'm going. You blew up the turret.
Thank you.
Well, I guess the turret blew itself up, actually.
No, it didn't. I blew it up.
It blew you up in the process of trying to blow up.
I blew it up.
In process of trying. Alright, stop and ask those kind young guys in red for directions.
We need to move.
I'm trying to move. The cops won't let me.
You gotta ask them for directions.
So, where am I going? I missed my turn.
Yes, you did. It wasn't because of him that time. Suspect is trying to have fun playing the video game.
How dare I? You pull over. I would squish you.
Don't squish him.
I squished him. He said pull over, so I say squish you.
Get more cruisers in here.
Get closer.
I am.
This is where I get off.
Fallout, or climbing up the roof. Oh, nice, Go Puncher. Sounds like that'd be a fun one. You're on fire, maybe not pick him up. Somehow go even edgier Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, well, it's
a little bit. That's a wall. That's a criminal bit.
Okay, thanks. Good luck.
Fire! Fire! dying on the last guy.
Last guy's mean.
What?
Last guy's mean.
Very mean. Try this again. Okay.
You can do this. Everyone, believe that she can do it. Believe in her.
I don't believe in me.
You were playing GTA.
Thank Mark, you're here. Prison guards are everywhere.
He didn't actually get mad at you.
He didn't get mad at me?
Uh-uh.
Weird. Excuse me, bard mate.
Good luck. Even the guy gave you good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Stop the miracle!
I have told her, SD.
Told you what?
About the building she can fly over. How goes the game? She's doing alright, I think.
When I don't think her.
You miss that turn every time.
No, I got it once.
That's a zoomer. It's okay to run over someone as long as you say excuse me afterwards. We learned that in driver's ed.
Excuse me! Excuse me!
You're on fire.
Excuse me!
Accept anything. All the alpaca power.
Okay, I'm out of here.
They're giving you alpaca power.
Woo! Come on, alpacas! Team
Yeah, pirate casual.
Pirate losing, but... I used my own bubble butt.
World record pace, yes. And pirate percent, yes. That's a wall. Pirate world record. Zip 152. You wanted to be in the dead end. Pirate playing is so much more violent than agents. Please clear your road. All of you people are in the way.
Hell yeah.
Guards are everywhere.
One of them's getting out of the vehicle.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Stop. Can she make the turn? This is gonna be the question. Stop running in his ears. He gets you to run over him. You're on fire.
I'm
on fire. I need to watch you when he goes. Thanks for the host, our theme. You ran him over.
Oops.
You can do it.
Baby.
I'm gonna pet a bungee.
You pet a bungee. Bungees are fun to pet.
Just look at me.
Sacrifice is something you should do for your city.
Go, go, go!
Sacrifice is something you should do for your city.
No.
You don't care about playing it that much.
No. You grew up in Allen.
Watched him flat. First try, actually maybe last try would be more accurate, would be more appropriate.
Keeping track of counter to death.
Yeah. I might have hooked up. There we go. I have this updated to 163. Yeah, I put it up to 163.
Hey, I made the turn!
Thanks.
I didn't see it.
I did actually, I was watching on OBS.
No, you didn't see it. You didn't see me live.
Well, I guess I did.
Not live, not at my actual stream.
Oh god. Some people play off the OBS streams. Wait, let's change the sub goal thingy. Getting with this. There we go. 152 out of 160. Let's see that.
Get more cruisers in here. I'm glad you're on my side.
You're on fire. add complete to the other thing.
What's that noise?
No, what did you do?
What is that noise?
What did you do?
What is that noise? What is that noise? It is awful noise.
Get the zoom.
We're trying. Oh, they're gonna kill me.
Yeah, I think that's a glitched scream. I think that's one of the people and their scream got stuck.
Sorry, everybody. This is fun. My game is Scream of Terror.
I didn't even know that could happen.
Oh, this sounds awful.
Oh, that happened to you once before, Stick? I've never had that happen. You want to get in that quick. You want to get one health? This is terrifying. I'm awake now, old cow.
Yeah, sorry. I didn't mean to break the audio.
This game kind of breaks on its own. I hope someone clipped it though for her. It's kind of an underground music thing going on. Hey, you fixed it!
Yeah!
Alright, Ozo got it.
Okay, we got it.
Oh, maybe. Say hi.
Ugh. Okay, this is gonna be my last attempt.
No, you can do it. You gotta finish this one.
Okay, I'll finish this one, but then it's over.
You don't want to do any more?
No, that scream hurt my head. Give me a headache.
Sweeping for suspects. Go, go, go! Searching.
The scream and gravity are the two bosses in jail.
I'm scared, Bungie!
I'm sorry, Bungie, they've been hitting my keyboard. I probably scared people on the stream too. Speedruns and people wanted to have a timer for funsies because whenever I do casual playthroughs of anything, I always have a timer for it for fun. So they also wanted her to have a timer. It's just a timer that goes over, like I add to it each stream that she does this, because she only does this one day a week.
Hey.
Normally, I run this game.
Yeah. Headstrong's the professional. I am just the doofus trying to survive.
Oh, gosh, you.
Sir, can you get in the car, please? Sir, thank you.
All she knows of the game is what she's seen in the speedrun, which is the first, which is the escape, and then things after 66% of the game.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
You're welcome.
Oh, she doesn't know how to, Murphy.
Okay, this turret keeps pissing me off.
So you run it over.
Hell yeah, I do. Probably need a new zoomer, but...
Call in more help, man.
You just blew up that popo.
I didn't see you.
You're in a three-seater. You're pushing him. You need a turn. No. You need a turn. There you go.
That was weird.
You kept pushing him backwards.
Oops. You move over. There's another?
Yeah, they come back.
Fucker. Oh, he helped me move. Thank you.
If it pisses you off, run it over. Your new life philosophy.
Okay, thanks. Good luck.
Maybe not the best one of those.
It's all philosophy. Yeah, because it was on fucking fire!
But then you got back in it.
You jinxed me. You're not allowed to say anything anymore.
Hey.
No saying good job or anything like that. Just say go to the left. All you're allowed to say.
Go out.
Go!
That's a wall.
I like it.
It wasn't anything good. I was just telling you it was a wall. Okay, go to the left.
It's a right.
You only said I could say left.
Shut up!
I said go to the left.
Oh, I obliterated that dude.
Right, good job, I'm going to the left.
Wait, no.
Mm-hmm. They might want to drop them off first. After 150 deaths, we need our 15 more. We are at 150.
But how do you make one of the other Idol girls rip?
Cat. He ran out of time as he was getting in.
Oh, you little fucking fucker! No! I don't want to continue, but I'm gonna do it anyway, you miserable piece of shits.
Between yesterday and today, Barney, we went from 117 to 143 yesterday, and then we went from 143 to 152 today. He didn't want to have to grab Jack's waist. The lurkers get on the back of it.
People don't, apparently.
Yep, we got Spyro 3 in there, but there's a lot of games right now. It's gonna be a bit. They didn't like this mission.
Yeah, why? Oh,
Bungie.
Yeah, your chair is farted his way over
home. I would do that and then my pet scooped him.
Your pet scooped him? Yeah. How about your chair scooped him?
No, my pet scooped him.
Aww.
Get out of here. Fix cannot be stopped.
Why would you spook a little pupper?
I didn't mean to. I didn't think he'd react like Lai.
Poor Bungie.
Alright, at least one of these guys is a mole who's trying to make the Crimson Guard win. Probably. This game doesn't like anyone. Yeah, that's very true. Crashes when you speedrun it. It's awful to play casually because it's difficult. It has terrible checkpoints.
Get out of the beer!
No cap, my game crashed today. Play as an apple, though. It has perfect checkpoints? Yeah, yeah, sure. You can play as an apple, too.
Perfect checkpoints?
Yep. Someone said perfect.
It is not
perfect. Sure? You don't like collecting all four of them over and over and over again?
Okay, buddy. Move.
You shut up. Are you driving?
No. I mean...
He has the potential, but he don't.
He just holds it. He's like, I got my steering wheel. So poorly, SD. You're getting better, though. Maybe. No. You're okay?
Okay, thanks.
You just got to get over. He did it! He walked over!
Thank you, sir!
You did it!
Yeah! Hi, Budgie. I'm sorry I woke you up, but oh, that was awesome. I will survive! Yes, I will not die. Okay. I will survive! Woo! Oh, I'm so happy. See, that's why people like this game, because after going through so much fucking shit, then they feel good.
No one said you were good at driving, just got out of the jacket.
I died, but I won. Okay, that's enough raging for today.
You sure you want to be done?
Yeah. Besides, we need to get groceries.
I still have time for you to go for a bit longer if you want to. I guess not. Does Pirate have the hoverboard? Not yet.
No.
She's used it. She got teased with it.
Yeah, it's weird. It's like, hey, see this cool thing? Don't play with it.
You won the Hunger Games.
Woo! Okay, I'm done for today.
We gotta get ready to go get groceries.
Yeah.
The adults.
What? Adult? Weirdo.
Ugh. You scared Pirate. He came over. Not Pirate. You scared Bungie.
No, I'm Pirate. This is Bungie.
No, this is Pirate. You're Bungie.
Hi, Bungie. No, don't you pet me. Yeah, stream is over. Sorry.
Yeah, we're gonna have to stop here for today. Adulting's for nerds.
Well, we are nerds.
Alright, so let's get a count on timer here.
Oh, Bungie. Little puppy.
9, 11, 57.
0.11.
I don't need that part. Huh? I haven't been doing the decimals. Yeah. Thanks everyone so much for watching today, and thanks for all of the subs as well.
Sorry for the mayhem.
Really do appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoyed Pirate Percent. Hope you all enjoyed the runs. We'll be doing some more runs tomorrow.
No, you will.
I'll be doing more runs tomorrow.
I won't. I have work.
Yes. So hopefully I'll be ready for more Jack 2 runs. But again, yeah, thanks everyone for watching. And we will see y'all then.